Governor Cooper is set to make an economic development announcement later today. His office not releasing a lot of details. We just know it'll take place at Fidelity Investments in RTP. The announcement set to come at 11:30, and as we've reported in the past, Fidelity plans to add hundreds of jobs to the Raleigh-Durham area in the coming months.